I also, the text on the screen is not does not tell me whether or not you're being serious. Cool. No, that's fair. I mean, part of GDQ I have always figured, right, is you're going to have times when there are runs on you don't care at all about the game, and other people will love those games, and that's just when you get dinner. And that's absolutely fine, because it's 2 weeks of when am I going to eat dinner? The answer is during the game you don't know a damn thing about. Dang. Look at me playing the game like I remember how First Quest works. Last enemy had the clock. It's double fairy. Yes, actually. I have done that. Yo, we're getting gold splits in First Quest. What is this even? Morning. I've definitely had those nights where I get home and I find myself just like sleeping. And then I wake up and it's like, oh, was I supposed to do stuff today? I think there was like an hour nap today too, but it wasn't a 5 hour nap. To be honest, there were alarms in place because things needed to be done. You ever try to work with a bunch of people that had no idea how streaming worked? Or restreaming? And like you ask them, so what's your plan for this? And they're like, yeah, we'll just do it. It'll be fine. feel like I'm forgetting something. No. Reset the spawn of the blue guy. No, tonight's gonna be the night I'm dumb and I'm sleeping like only a few hours. I hope this microphone's picking me up properly. It might not be. Ow. What's up, Vaughn? Blue guy. That enemy needs a name. I'm not even in the Zelda 1 community, though. I don't think I can actually name him. And Bob is too common of a fake name. Get out of here. One! His name is Joey Blue Guy. Two, three, four, while I'm here. Five, six, seven. Eight. Nine, ten. That's right, I don't have a ladder. And yeah, that... I mean, I'm like there in that I'm like that guy who sometimes plays the game. We're talking about the Blue Lionel that's by the White Sword, yeah. Blue Lionel by White Sword is now Blue Guy. People who matter. It's like, wait, I think I had 8 bombs already. I think the rule is if you can get a bomb drop, you get a bomb drop. Okay. I feel like given everything else I've been doing with Second Quest, I don't specifically need that. All right, we're gonna do this and take the chance. That theory just locks me in for definitely able to afford a blue ring. Should I have walked all the way down to start and screen wrapped? I have no idea what my count is. Bomb chance! You got the ref. Nice. On the one hand, I got no money in level 3. On the other hand, I didn't try to get money in level 3. Screen wrapping from left to right is literally impossible. No one's ever done it. Yeah. It's because I got the candle spot by one. I have 8 bombs. So on the one hand, I have no idea what my count is. On the other, it doesn't matter. Well, I at least came prepared. I still need another 142 rupees to beat the video game. I need to buy arrows and I need to buy bait. Breakfast room. I'm over 10. I'm somewhere. Wow, I can't believe I got that, actually. I feel like the new route is to go up, but I feel like my keys provide me to go this way. Last enemy had the clock. Something feels very wrong about this. I'm not sure we won't know if I'm gaming until I'm killing Ganon. I'm gonna do this now. We have cash. So by burning the bush and saying, I don't need no stinking potions for level 9, which, by the way, is a mistake. Not in that it's not going to save time. It's a mistake in that I shouldn't have done that. Because I'm not good enough to not do that. Okay. So there's one screen's going to answer me. Bombs out, good. This is a room. Courtesy block clip attempt. Have it. I mean, I've got plenty of money at least, so there's that. Oh, having full health is nice. Yoink. I have arrows. Oh. Two, three, four. I'm doing this. I'm pretty sure I could have gone left once. Easy. The one on the right. I'm pretty sure I immediately need bombs in here. Yeah. Good, my count is zero. I know what my count is. I don't need to kill us. I'm ready to like drop the bomb. It's like, no. It's free. Go. I just didn't like him.
Grumble, grumble.
Okay. Dang. Yeah, I'd believe this. That 7 didn't even feel awful. It felt clunky, but not awful. Oh, you know what it was? It was the screen wrap to buy the bait. Speaking of what is first quest anyway, I'm like already thinking, okay, how do I go over and grab the level 6 stuff? No, I want this. Look at that damage boost up the stairs. Can't dodge a hit? Call it a damage boost. That's fine. I'm pretty sure that's all I need out of that room. There was a key in that room. Up room. Childhood trauma room, also now known as the magical breakfast room. Good clock. It does seem like we're gaming pretty well. Level 9 is still going to be a question mark, though. 3, 2. Get Wreckman handle. Cab, stop dying. Thank you, game. That was pretty bad. Drops. Thank you. Yeah, it was a bad 8. One. Four. D-pad? What are you doing? Four. Five. I'll take the bombs. I don't know if I need that or not, but I have it now. I'm a little upset about the screen scroll to get that. But, here's hoping. That one yet. No hearts. I need a bomb to get to the arrows. I need a bomb to get to the staircase. I need a bomb to get. I need 3 bombs so I can use 2. Might be sloppy. Nice bubble bounce. Also nice bomb drop. Let's go. I have 5 bombs to give. Good clip. I don't think I need that key. Better not need that key. On principle, get that bomb drop. It's on the way anyway. And that one's really out of the way now. Cannon, please. Hooray, I completed one of my 2019 goals. Yes, 2019. We take these. The problem is, I think you're supposed to complete first quest before second quest if you do both quests together, because technically I just PB'd in both quests back to back, which is hilarious. That's a PB. This is a, first quest, no up A is a much bigger leaderboard than second quest, yes up A. Saved over a minute. So second quest, yes up A, I'm in fifth all by myself and didn't budge with the 30 seconds. This is a minute and it jumped. From 138th to 123rd, so that's 15 spots. I recognize a couple of names on there. We didn't catch up to enemy though. Or Trog. Oh, we're 2 seconds off from Trogdor. Blame the screen wrap. Know how Terraria works, but it looks like he's got a rocket launcher and he's 53 minutes into his 1 hour estimate and the Zelda relay is next. So I'm gonna go watch that nonsense. Thanks for watching this nonsense.